This is the Dispensomatic U25 label dispenser with a photo eye. This is the off-on switch. The loose parts include two core holders, a spring washer, a side guide and tension rubber washer, a spring clip for waste, and a couple of Allen wrenches. The photo eye stops when it sees something and runs when nothing is there. To load the unit, make sure the power switch is in the off position. Place the spring washer on the shaft. With your roll of labels, it is best the core runs from side to side. Add your core holders. Slide on the shaft. Take your side guide and rubber washer and slide them on the shaft and tighten down. Take the liner and slide it between the rod and separator plate. Guide under the plate and back to the take-up spool. Take your spring clip and slide it on. Slide the photo eye back and turn the unit on. Move the photo eye outward until you have enough labels showing to remove it. You can now use the unit. When you're done labeling, cut the liner. Pull the waste clip off and slide the liner off.